Hello, you wonderful people. So welcome to Tsura Metal Reactions. Now I will end the reaction day today with another song from Porcupine Tree. The song is called Chimera's Wreck, and it's an official audio visualizer, I think, or something. So without any further blah blah of the old man, let's go to the chill part of the evening.
Coat of arms is all we are, a slow decay, a dying star, a sinkhole for the crawling of the hours. Afraid to be.
Atmospheric vocals, so cool. The echo effect, but it's not an echo, it's a second voice. Slowdown was cool.
Around my neck to start again, to dream again, to fix the things that curse me from the start.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
it's building up a little bit. Proggy, prog time. Directly Dream Theater style. This is real good prog, yeah, as reminded me of the old Dream Theater Metropolis part 1. Gavin, the drummer, so great. He's constantly building up in this song. The drums are always getting more and more complex. Oh yeah. Come on. Such a good drummer. Ah, yes. This is fire. My Sharona. Yes, another great song from Porcupine Tree. So great, a wonderful prog song. So I liked the second half more than the first half. The first half was okay. It was as much atmospheric, but it would be better to see it in the live version. The first part, and you can feel the energy of the musicians and so. But it's not bad, don't get me wrong. So, but the second half was perfection, prog rock as its finest, and wonderful. So well done, and so good played. And the drummer, he always built the drums were building up the whole song, so always more and more and more complex, and great songwriting, great. It's, yeah, Porcupine Tree. What should I say more? So, wonderful. Chimera's Wreck. Great song. They always deliver. So, this was the last one for today. Now, I'm going in the chill area back there. And, yeah, play a little video game and, yeah, enjoy the rest of the evening. So, have a good time. Next reaction is coming on Sunday, so tomorrow I have a day off, and Sunday evening more reactions are on the way, don't worry. Okay, thanks all very much, and if you haven't, then what do you do? Like and subscribe, yes, thanks. Bye.